Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to find merchant ID on PayPal. To find a merchant ID on PayPal, first of all, go ahead and launch open a web browser. Inside the URL box, type in paypal.com. Make sure that you are logged into your PayPal account. And after you are done, from the home page, tap on the menu button at the top left corner. In the expanded menu, click on the gear button at the top. Now, you will end up in this page where you need to go ahead and select account. Within the account page, scroll down and you will be able to see your merchant ID. This is also called PayPal merchant account ID and it will be displayed right here on this page. The merchant ID is used for integrating PayPal into e-commerce platform or third-party services. It helps identify your businesses in API integrations and customer transactions. That is how you easily find your merchant ID on PayPal. If you found the video to be helpful, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to Tech Basics for more PayPal tips and tricks. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.